Thank you. Thank you. thank you so much. We're going to take a 10-minute intermission. So go and use the restroom if you need to. Take a short little walk. We still have a lot of great music to come. hope you enjoyed the first set so far. We still have a lot of music left to go, as I'm sure you can see in the program. Before we start the second set, I just wanted to let you know that it is March. Who knew? What that means is March is Music in Our Schools Month. That's a big thing across the entire nation. But our local music store, Hyde Music, puts on a special challenge called the Big Ten Competition. And the... Hey, freshman, there's a lot of noise coming from you. Thank you, Colton. The Big Ten Competition is a competition between every single school that goes through Hyde Music that chooses to participate. We choose to participate, and we won last year, which is awesome. I want to continue winning, because if you win, we actually get free equipment for the high school band program. We are competing with schools such as Greenville Middle School and Hortonville Middle School. So, if you have family in both band programs, or in all three if you're one of those lucky people, you can feel free to share your votes. That is totally fine. I won't be hurt. Maybe the middle school band teachers will if you vote for us. But that's on you guys. It's pretty easy to go there and vote. You just search Hyde Music Big Ten. A lot of your students can tell you how to vote because we make them do it at the start of class now. Anyways, don't do that right now because honestly it's really awkward seeing a whole bunch of glowing faces in the audience during this concert. So wait until after the concert, but every single day you can remember to vote. That'd be a really great thing. Without further ado,